And just blow it out. There's my microphone. Woo. And another deep breath in. And blow it out. This time, take a nice deep breath in. Let out an S. While you're exhaling, go ahead and just get the body moving. Make sure everything's just nice and loose. Another deep breath in. And SH. Hand on the tummy. Another deep breath in. All the resistance from down there. SH. Even when we breathe, make sure we have our neck nice and relaxed. Go ahead and put the other hand on the neck and just feel around for any sort of tension there. Another deep breath in. S this time. Good, take the arms, reach for the sky. And then without clocking the guy next to you, just reach out straight ahead. Push out against that imaginary wall. And let the arms drop. Shake out your right arm. And another one. Those of you watching the video screen, you're like, wow, there's like two different things happening. Shake out your right leg. Hand on the belly, scratch. And other leg. Let's get the mind going, add the right arm. Switch arms. Switch legs. Both arms. Both legs, just kidding. Raw the shoulders. Really roll them out. I like to call this the Rice Krispie warm-up, the snap, crackle, pop. And forward. Take both arms up. We're gonna roll one shoulder forward and one shoulder backward at the same time. And reverse. Yeah. And then just take the right ear to the right shoulder. And then left ear to the left shoulder. Right ear to the left shoulder. No, just kidding. And straight ahead. And then look straight over your right shoulder. And then straight over your left shoulder. And then straight ahead. Straight down.
Ooh. Luke, I am your father.
And then just reach down to the toes. Let the back just completely relax. Watch the chair in front of you. Don't hit your head. Stay down there for just a little second. Let the back just completely relax. Let the arms hang. Take a nice deep breath in. Hiss it out. Feel where that breath is coming. It's coming from down low. It's not coming from the shoulders. This time, when you exhale, take a count of eight to hiss out. And by the eighth count, you're in a good singer's posture. Nice deep breath in. Hiss it out. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Make sure the head is just resting nicely on the spine. Nice deep breath in. And just, This time, go up into a little bit of that head voice. Same thing one more time. It's a sigh of relief. I finally made it to harmony you and outside the rest of the world. I sang a bunch of tags last night, and it was just awesome. I ate a bunch of ice cream. This time, on a lip trill, breathe in and just and take eight counts to do that this time. Just go from a nice, comfortable high note to a nice, comfortable low note. Don't stretch anything too far yet. Nice deep breath in, eight counts on a lip trill. Two. three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very nice job. This time on a tongue roll. Same thing, eight counts. Breathe in. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. If you can do both at the same time, otherwise just pick one. And this time on an oo vowel, just whoo, and good. Keep the body moving. Make sure the body's nice and relaxed. We don't want even the legs to tense up at all in this. Whoo, and this time on a nice tall E vowel. Hee. Good. This time take four counts and just whoo all the way down through your break. And two, three, four. Now, if you're like me at this hour, it's whoo, and you got that nice little crack in there. When you get around to that area, just back off on the pressure and double the air that you're exhaling with. And this time on a whoo, and take the hand, take your dominant hand, whatever that is. When you get near that break, take the hand and go back. We're just backing off on the pressure, and then after you've worked through the break, release that and just release the sound. Breathe in. Do that with the other hand. Same thing. Very nice job. So even basses up in that nice head voice range, same thing, two. Very, very nice job. Make sure the jaw is nice and relaxed. Take the hands,